Hello and welcome back to the first day of the free multi. So, as like all the videos, I will start with the single and then we go to the multi. I mean, since the Blazing Bash, I'm not gonna lie, Blazing Bash was in a way really bad. I only got one Blazing Bash unit. I got like three times shaft. I did get another new unit, it was for a normal banner size, so, and the guy is really overrated. We'll have to see if this, at least Blazing Fest, will give me luck. I will say it again, I don't know if you saw the video before, but my goal again is to get one final Valley Sasuke. If I get out there that I will be a new Blazing Fest unit, and or at least dupes for the Endo Hashirama, or even the KCM Sasuke, not KCM Sasuke, SM Sasuke. But again, I think asking for the final vow is... Oh, really? Searing the bit, sorry. So, as I was saying, asking for a final vow Sasuke is literally the impossible thing in the end. So, if I in this week get at least one new unit, one Blazing Fest unit, I mean, if there were one of these weeks, like Pain, Gaara, Shikamaru, Hydra, Kisame, Naruto, they're all pretty solid. And the one thing I loved about the Blazing Fest units is really the fact that they are not good on for impact, but also for ninja roll. And if you don't know, Pain does not ignore dodge or perfect dodge, but the ultimate does ignore damage reduction. That will be so much value to my team. Gaara, because of that 70-50 attack boost, and again, the ultimate is AoE, all map jutsu. Final Shikamaru will be great for my body team, that's a fact. But guys, let's not talk anymore and see what we're going to start with this multi. And see if we can start with some golds, let's be honest. I mean, one, two, and three. Okay, Sasuke appear. Could this be a good sign? Or is it going to be a big fat shaft? We have to wait. Okay. Okay. Okay, two golds. Sakura did not appear. I don't know if this is good or bad news. Okay, can we have... So in the end, I'm still getting crap. So, I mean, with this start, I really don't know what's going to happen the rest of the week. I think my luck really was all over on that Blazing Bash anniversary banner with getting Naruto and Sasuke on the same run rotation. So after this, I don't want to be that guy, but they are free. I'm happy, but I honestly not counting on getting anything good. The last time I did get Shisui, and he's been a lot of help on my missions. But let's be honest, getting a new one from the late before the anniversary will be much more appreciated. And man, in the end, this is a shaft because this Nagato is really, it's bad. It's a bad unit, to be honest. But guys, it's free. We can complain. And again, I'm not continuing anything good for this week then. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.